Many of you must be having few childhood memories with this flower. Starting from playing the rooster fright from the bunch of stamens inside the closed buds. Then taking one stamen at a time and entangling in the opponent's stamen and pulling it. The one who loses the anther first loses. And do you remember wearing off fake witch nails from those green sepals and scaring your friends? For these reasons, on a lighter note, this flower can also be called as flower of games, when there was no gadget to play. These all little fun and happiness are gradually disappearing from our lives. So next time if you see these flowers, don't ignore them. Try to bring back these memories again into your life and pass on to the next generation. Few locations in Bhubaneswar had this ornamental trees as Avenue Plantation, which starts flowering from April till June, creating a flamboyant display of orange-red flowers over summers. Botanically called as Delonyx regia and commonly known as flame tree. Some people believe that Jesus Christ was crucified next to this tree and his blood was shed over the flowers, giving them their flame-colored petals. Interestingly enough, flowers are also called as royal peacock flower and in Odia known as Krishna Chuda, since peacock feather is crowned in Lord Krishna's hair. Gulmohar flower is also used in few rural parts of northern India like Chhattisgarh and Rajasthan to prepare some dishes like Gulmohar phool ki sabzi and Gulmohar kali ke pakode. So do check out my post in Instagram and Facebook to know the detailed recipe. Till then, stay safe and stay in touch. And like, share and subscribe my channel, Avinash Patnaik.